Here they come out of turn four. What do you say, Attica Raceway Park? Jamie Miller, Ricky Peterson, going to bring them down to Andrew Morford, John Benfer on the bike stand to the green flag. Here they come. They hit the low pedal. We race at Attica. Jamie Miller slide advantage out of turn two. Look at this. Three and four wide. Back to the back. Hang on. Dustin Rall off the racetrack. Back on the speedway. Peterson leads lap number one over Jamie Miller, Kyle Cappadice, Paul Weaver, Jason Keckler for the lead out of turn four. Got to it, pulled away slightly. Now into third comes Paul Weaver. Ricky Peterson, Jamie Miller still battle for the lead. And Jamie Miller. They've already caught the back of the pack out of turn four. Ricky Peterson putting a little distance. Here comes Paul Weaver now to challenge Jamie Miller. Weaver to the middle of the racetrack. Big slide job in one and two. Takes the second spot from Jamie Miller. Looking for his first career sprint car win, leads the veteran Paul Weaver. Weaver with a win here this season. All-time winningest driver as they catch the back of the pack. Doms stops on the high side of turns three and four to bring out the first caution. Here comes Paul Weaver, gonna challenge Ricky Peterson again. Weaver to the inside. They almost touch wheels out of turn four. Big slide job, makes contact with Ricky Peterson, takes the lead out of turn two. Opening that lead, lap 14 goes in the books. Paul Weaver going to catch the back of the pack, and it's going to be heavy lap traffic. For fifth, Seth Schneider and Dan McCarron. Heavy lap traffic ahead for Paul Weaver. 6 laps to go for Paul Weaver. Huge lead over Ricky Peterson. Trying to get through 3 cars that are battling that are lapped. Flanges going near, 5 laps to go for Paul Weaver. Sheets Motorsports, Seminole Excavating, Hampshire Racing Engines, Weaver Performance Center, number 1W. And out of the car he climbs. Make some noise for Paul Weaver. Just a week ago, you were upside down hard at Fremont with rear axle brake.
The axle broke in the middle, and it decided to go every which way and just tossed me around pretty good.
You're all right for an old guy, right?
I wake up every morning feeling that bad.
Hey, this new car, well, it's a new old car, right?
I bought this off of Bob Hampshire. It's an 09. I actually sold it to Jamie Miller this winter, but he never came and got it.
Well, that worked out great for you, didn't it?
He said I could run it. He didn't care.
It's hooked up pretty good.
It's a really tight car, but I had the thing freed up to where it was good for this race, but to work with it for later on because it's going to be a lot different.
I was just going to ask you that because, you know, you lead off. You guys never get to run on a track like this. So basically, you take what you've learned all season and kind of throw it out the door for this deal, don't you?
It's just this track, these little motors, it's wide open. And you can run around the bottom or halfway up. It's just wide open.
Now you got to chase track the rest of the night.
Pretty much.
Paul Weaver, 35th career win here at Attica Raceway Park.